test situation for tomorrow. So this is going to be almost an exact replica of what you guys will experience Sunday. Wait, Friday. I always get that wrong. So Andy, you're up, my friend. I'd like you to teach the air squat to the group. You've got 10 minutes to do so. Here we go.
You guys ready?
Yep.
All right, good morning. How's it going? My name is Andy Stump. I'm from San Diego. Bring it in. I'm not going to yell. We're going to squat. We're going to start with the air squat. It's a foundational move to CrossFit, but even more important than that, why do we squat in general?
It's a realistic movement.
Go to the bathroom.
It's a realistic movement. It happens every day in life, right? Lowering and raising your center of gravity. The squat itself is a foundational movement just in life itself. Almost everything we do is a derivative of the squat. Now, for CrossFit, why do we squat?
Makes
it strong. You maximize your power output, right? And it is the foundational movement to the CrossFit program. So I'm not going to talk too much. I'm going to try to get you guys moving. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to bring Austin in. He's going to demonstrate some squats for us. Real quick, we'll talk about the setup. Slightly wider than hip-width stance. Heels are pretty much directly underneath his shoulders. Toed out just a little bit. Standing straight up and down. He's going to start the movement by pushing his hips down and back, pulling himself down into the bottom of the squat, making sure his feet or knees are tracking over the toes the entire time. Lumbar curve is maintained. Proper depth, his heels are on the ground, stand up, turn 90 right. That's 90 left, good job. Left hand is on the left side, good job. Push the hips down and back. And drive up. You guys see how he's maintaining all those points of performance throughout the range of motion that we just covered in the class. 90 right again. Hips go down and back. And drive up. One more, 90 right again. Hips go down and back. Drive up. Maintaining the weight on the heels the entire time. Lumbar curve is maintained. Keeping that torso as high as he can.